Alright, I just had a pause to make part two and also to flip my camera and for all the people that didn't watch the first one, this is Spaceship Earth at Walt Disney World. The park is Epcot.
It takes 15,000 years to come up with a nickel by hand. Recording our knowledge on seed news. There's only one small problem. When we move, the recorded knowledge stays behind. Now let's follow you to ancient Egypt, because something is about to happen here that will change
the future. This is ancient Egypt. There's the hieroglyphics. This must be a desert temple from Minecraft.
Pounding reed flat is inventing a palace.
That's the first paper.
But it also brings with it the dawn of great civilization.
Paxton, turn your flash off. Here's Greeks. Greeks. Here's some more Greeks. This is Rome.
But then we hit a roadblock. Rome falls, and the great library of Alexandria in Egypt is burned. Much of our learning is destroyed, lost forever.
Library of Alexandria.
It turns out there are copies of some of these books in the libraries of the Middle East, being watched over by Arab and Jewish scholars. The first backup system. The books are saved, and with them our dreams of the future. In the meantime, here in Europe, monks twirl
endlessly.
In 1450, Gutenberg invented the movable type printing press. Now knowledge can travel as fast as these new books, and travel they do.
I believe this is ancient India. I don't know.
And the result is an incredible explosion of innovation we call
doing.
Remains.